She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, as you can see from the title, I will be doing a huge clothing try-on haul. I've always wanted to do this kasi madami ding nag-request sa inyo na gawin ko to. So yeah, perfect timing. The Shop Cider and Fashion Nova sent some clothes for me to style. I thought, why not film a clothing try-on haul here on YouTube? I actually picked out these pieces by myself. I'm so happy na they asked me to pick what I want from the site. Yung Shop Cider ko na package, it took a month bago siya dumating. And then for the Fashion Nova, parang mga 2 to 3 months. Sobrang tagal talaga kasi nagka-problem sa customs. But anyway, I'm happy na dumating na talaga sila, finally. By the way guys, for reference, my height is 5'2 and my waistline is 23 to 24. I got everything in the size extra small to small. And don't worry guys, I will be leaving all the links of the items that I will be showing you in the description box. So it would be easier for you to check them out. First, na ipapakita ko sa inyo the clothes that I got from Shop Cider. Let's start with the top. So I got this brown backless top. It's very me, very Hubadera. Sobrang ganda ng fit nito. It's very flattering and sobrang perfect siya for my flat-chested girls out there. Yung cloth niya is silk ba to? I got the size extra small and I've been so into brown lately. So I got this cute brown backless top. Next top that I got from Shop Cider is this white basic crop top. It's very crop, like super crop. Sobrang ganda din ang fit nito and ito lang yung detail niya sa likod. So cute, perfect to pair with white jeans or denim jeans. Okay, so let's proceed sa pants na kumuha ko from Shop Cider. I got 3 pants. First is this white pants na may ganitong detail na black. I like it because it's unique and wala pa akong ganitong pants. The fabric is cotton. Medyo maluwag lang to sa waist ko ng konti. Pero magagawa naman ng paraan. Plain lang siya sa likod. Overall, I love the fit of this jeans. So next pants we have here is this khaki. Ano, may heart detail lang siya. It's also unique and wala din akong pants na ganito. Actually, yung mga kinuha kong pants are not the usual pants that I own. Gusto ko kasi mag-explore ng iba't ibang styles. Yung fabric niya is cotton din na may pagka-spandex. I also got it in the size extra small. So last pants that I got from Shop Cider is this denim pants na may ganitong detail. I got it in the size small. I feel like small yung smallest size ng pants na to. Medyo maluwag talaga siya sa waist ko. Parang high quality din niya. Yung fabric niya is cotton. Those are the clothes that I got from Shop Cider. Now let's proceed sa mga nakuha ko from Fashion Nova. These are 10 clothes in total. Ito na siya. So first, I got one swimsuit from Fashion Nova. Hindi ko lang mapapakita yung try-on nito because your girl's shy. Wala pa kasi akong high-waist na bikini. Hindi ako masyadong nag-high-waist. Ito yung top niya and ito yung bottoms niya. I also got it in the size small. Sobrang ganda niya guys. Sobrang high quality. Next, we have here is this top na hair-wrap niya siya. Actually, pag natanggap niyo ding tong top nito, parang, huh? Paano ba ito suotin? I got it in the size extra small. Okay, next top This is one of my favorite binili ko from Fashion Nova. It's a bodysuit. Lace bodysuit. Sobrang ganda niya, guys. As in, and it hugs my body. It's very flattering. You can pair it with jeans, even skirt if you want. I got it in the size extra small. Okay, next up we have here is this white corset top. It's also super flattering. Hindi lang siya stretchable. So make sure na piliin niyo kung ano talaga yung size niyo. I got size extra small. And ito yung detail niya sa likod. Para siyang sobra, like hoop. Ganun. So next piece we have here is this white top na may kasama siyang suit. It's actually a set. I bought this as a set. And I like it kasi you can wear it separately. And sobrang cute din niya as a pair. Pwede niyo siyang i-close while wearing it. Or pwede ding open lang. It's super cute. You can pair this with jeans. So next we have, this is absolutely my favorite talaga. Skirt and a top. Ito yung top niya. Pero iniisip ko saan ko ito masusuot. Yung fabric niya is silk. And sobrang ganda ng fit. I got the size extra small. I'm in love with this set. Okay, so next we have here is this dress. Fashion Nova is known for their dresses. Medyo nag-regret nga ako na isang dress lang yung kinuha ko. But anyway, I got this. Para siyang brown, chestnut, yung color. I got it in the size extra small. And sobrang ganda ng fit nito, guys. I'm telling you, it's very flattering. It hugs my body. The perfect dress for date night. And ito yung back detail niya. I love it so much. I mean it when I said I'm into brown AP. So, I got this color. Next thing we have here is this top. I love this top as well. It's not your typical black crop top. Kasi pag tinali niyo siya sa gilid, parang it hugs your body and it's very flattering as well. Kita yung side boob actually. But it's so nice. I love this top. I love the fit. Yung cloth niya is silk. And next we have here is this coordinates na pants, this color. The thing about this set is sobrang taas niya sa akin because I'm only 5'2". And ito yung top niya, guys. Yung pants niya is medyo mataas siya for me. At first, nalilito ako kasi may kasama siyang chain. You're gonna tie it sa likod lang. I got a size extra small. It's also so nice, but yun nga, sobrang taas niya for my height. The last thing that I got from Fashion Nova is this black pants. Actually, nag-regret ako na isang pants lang yung kinuha ko from them. Hindi pa kasi ako sure kung ano talaga yung size ko. It's ripped lang sa may tuhod na part and I got the size 0 and I like it kasi perfect lang yung length niya sa height ko and sakto lang din siya sa waistline. That's it for today's clothing try-on haul, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did filming it. And let me know kung ano pa yung gusto nyo makita sa channel na to. And again, thank you so much Shopsider and Fashion Nova for sponsoring our video today. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you on my next one. Bye guys!